Good morning. This is your media report for Thursday, March 31st, 2016. I'm Sergeant Lori McGee, Media Relations Officer for the St. John Police Force. During the last 24 hours, police have responded to 153 calls for service. We would like to hear from anyone that has any information concerning any of our calls or investigations. We can be reached at 506-648-3333, at our email, police@stjohn.ca, or you can do it anonymously through the Provincial Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-8477 or on their website at crimemb.ca. On Wednesday at 9 a.m., police were called to a Lancaster Street residence for a report of a break and enter. A neighbor had been keeping watch on a vacant home and found a male inside. The male, described as 6 foot tall with blonde hair, wearing a red plaid jacket, fled on foot. I then attended the scene and the incident remains under investigation. At 2:27 p.m., police were called to Sobeys on Lansdowne Avenue for a report of a theft in progress. An off-duty officer was attempting to arrest a female suspect who was out of control, throwing items and causing quite a disturbance. Due to the violence displayed by the suspect and the number of customers in the store, the officer intervened, although she was off-duty with an injury. The officer explained this to security and staff members standing nearby watching as she attempted to restrain the accused, who was fighting with her, but they refused to offer assistance to the officer when she asked for help. Eventually, police arrived on scene, and a 21-year-old female was taken into custody and arrested for theft, assaulting a police officer and resisting arrest. She was also charged for outstanding theft files and held in custody for a court appearance. At 4 p.m., an officer observed a male in the area of Main Street North who he knew to be wanted for an outstanding arrest warrant for failing to attend court. The 24-year-old male was arrested and held in custody for a court appearance. At 4:11 p.m., a 16-year-old male was arrested after he was brought over to the police station by his probation officer for violating a deferred custody order. He was held in custody for a court appearance. And at 4:45 p.m., police responded to the Bayview Credit Union located on Main Street West for a report of an armed robbery. A male suspect entered the bank displaying a handgun and demanded money from the bank tellers. The suspect left the bank with an undisclosed amount of money and fled on foot in the direction of Greystone Terrace, located off of Catherwood Street, where witnesses report he got into a newer model Chev vehicle displaying a Nova Scotia license plate and left the area. There were no injuries reported as a result of this incident. The Major Crime Unit is continuing to investigate. A formal news release with further details will be forwarded to the media for release. And at 6:05 p.m. last evening, a female arrived at Peel Plaza headquarters to report abuse from her boyfriend. The victim reports being slapped and punched by her boyfriend over an extended period of time. The accused, aged 23, met up with police on Mattawagnish Road last evening at approximately 11:15, where he was arrested for assault and later released on conditions to appear in court at a later date. This will conclude the media report for Thursday, March 31st. Have a good day and be safe.